In this video, I'm going to show you how to go ahead and set up panels for your kick profile. That way it looks professional. Let's go ahead and dive in. So the very first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to come to your kick profile. I'll put a link in the description of this video. Once you're logged in, you're going to want to click on your profile icon and you're going to select channel. It's going to bring you to a page just like this. We then want to select the about tab, and that's going to bring you to the panels. We're going to select edit panels, and you're going to see it's going to bring up a little box like this: panel title, add image, image links, and description. So we're going to want to select add image, and it's going to ask you to go ahead and input the panel graphic that you have. Now, if you don't have any panel graphics, I'm going to go ahead and utilize Stream Designs, where they have tons of panels you can go ahead and select from. I'll put a link in the description of this video. And for this example, I'm going to use the Project Zero panels. That's going to go ahead and bring the about, Discord, donate, gear, rules, schedule, and socials. So once you go to have your panels, you're going to come back to Kick. You're going to select add image. And then if you went ahead and downloaded it from Stream Designs, it's going to initially come in a zip file. If you're on Mac, you simply double click it. It's going to create that folder. If you're on Windows, you're going to right click, hit extract, and it's going to create the folder for you. So once you have the folder, it's going to give you all of your panels. You're going to see gear, schedule, donate, social, rules, Discord, and about. Now, I'm not going to show you how to set up all of them. Once I show you how to set up a few of them, you'll be able to do the same for the rest. So we're going to go ahead and start with the about. So we'll select the about. We'll hit open. You'll see that it's here. We'll hit save. And now it's going to go ahead and add that there. But we want to make this image clickable, so we want to go ahead and add this link. So this is a great time to be able to send this to your socials or to any link that you may want people to find you. So I'm going to go ahead and use my link to be able to get people to come and if they want some coaching. So I'll put that link there. And then for the description here, you want to add a little bit of title into what you are, who you are, what your stream is about, why you want to start streaming. You want to get people involved in what it is you're trying to do. So I'm going to paste that there, and then I'm going to go ahead and hit add. And you're going to see here that once I hit add, that's going to go ahead and add it. So to be able to see what this looks like, you have to go ahead and hit cancel. And now you can see here that I have the about, and then I have a little bio behind it. And then when I click on this, it's going to be clickable. So we want to go ahead and continue to add the rest. So now I'm going to hit this plus icon. I'm going to go ahead and add image. And the next one that I want to go ahead is add gear. This is a great way to be able to earn additional money by putting the gear that you utilize and typically tagging that with an affiliate link. And I'll have another video showing you how to do affiliate with the gear so you can get commission. So we'll put the gear there, and then we'll do the same thing. We'll add our link. I'm going to add the link to my shop showing all the streaming gear that I utilize, and then I'm going to add a description to give people a little bit more information about where to go ahead and find that gear. And then we'll go ahead and hit add. Now, you don't need to add a panel title because you have a panel graphic. So we'll simply hit update. And now we'll go ahead and add our next one. Now we're going to go ahead and add our socials. We want people to find us on our social media. So we'll come here to where it says social. We'll hit open, and that graphic is going to be added there. Now for the link, I recommend that you put the social where you're the most active. So I'm going to go ahead and put in my social link. And then again, like I said, it's super important that you add a little bit of information on why somebody should check you out on that social. And then we'll simply select add. And then we'll go ahead and add one more additional panel here. And that's going to be our Discord, because you do want to be building your community outside of your stream. That way you can continue to communicate and build a relationship with your audience. So we'll hit save. I'm then going to go ahead and drop in my Discord link. And then again, I like to go ahead and add the reason why you should join my Discord, and that's going to be the bio there. And then we'll go ahead and hit add. Now if we hit cancel, you're going to see here that all of my panels are here. Now this is looking professional, and if you click on one of them, it's going to take you to the destination that we want. So if you click about, it's going to take you here to my booking. If you click on the gear, it's going to take you here to the page for where you see the gear. And then if you click on socials, that's going to bring you here to my socials page for you to be able to find all of my socials. And then here, if you hit Discord, that's going to bring you over to my Discord. Now there is one panel that you must add, and it's a great way to be able to generate revenue, and that panel is going to be your donations. So you come here to panel title, you hit add, you'll click that add niche, and then you'll see here that it's going to say donate. You're going to want to go ahead and add that in there and hit save. But just adding that panel in there is not going to get you donations. You are going to need to go ahead and set up, and there's a few additional steps. You need to link a PayPal or your bank account, or a link to people to be able to send you money and for you to be able to receive it. So to learn how to set up donations for your Kick profile, go ahead and click this video right here, where I walk you step by step on how to set up donations so you can start receiving money without having to have a subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.